Feeney. Under teachers' watchful eyes, we learned about the world around us at our desks and at dinner time. Reminded of the starving children, we cleaned our plates with guilty minds. Stones in the road shone like diamonds in the dust, and then a voice called to us. My father held me on his shoulder above the crowd to see a train draped in mourning pass slowly through our town. His widow kneeled with all their children at the sacred burial ground, and the TV glowed that long hot summer with all the cities burning down. Stones in the road flew out beneath our bicycle tires. Worlds removed from all those fires as we raced each other. Thousand points of light or shade.